Good morning. This is Timothy Malcolm in the Times Herald Record newsroom. It is a little after 3 a.m. We are here keeping track of Hurricane Sandy. Sandy has moved out of the area just about by now, and there are still areas of Sullivan County still getting some rain, but as of right now, we are somewhat in the clear. However, there is a lot of damage to be had in this storm and some tragedies to report as well. Starting in the town of Rochester, where state police have reported that one person was killed in a motor vehicle accident around 6 p.m. Monday in the town of Rochester. State police would not give further information on the accident, saying that an investigation is ongoing. Hopefully we'll have more on this accident tomorrow in the Times Herald Record and at recordonline.com. Also, New York State Police is reporting that two boys, ages 11 and 13, were killed when a tree struck them through their home in North Salem, Westchester County. The two boys were at a home at 19 Bonneview Street in North Salem. Two other people were injured. They were ages 12 and 15. They were released from the hospital with just minor scrapes and abrasions. However, again, two boys, ages 11 and 13, killed after a tree struck them in their North Salem home. Also dead on Monday, a 54-year-old man in Westchester County as well, killed on the Springbrook Parkway in the town of Greenburg. The man was driving his vehicle when he struck a tree on the Springbrook, then happened to hit other trees. After doing so, he was pronounced dead on arrival. Also going on with the passage of Hurricane Sandy, plenty of power outages in the area. Want to update you that Orange and Rockland is claiming that power has been knocked out for two-thirds of its customer base. That's about 200,000 people of 300,000 knocked out from power due to the storm. The power company says it will be rebuilding much of its company's electric transmission and distribution systems over the next few weeks, although they say people will be getting power back within the next 10 days. As of right now, we can say that there are approximately about 120,000 people across Orange, Ulster, and Sullivan County without power due to Hurricane Sandy. And again, those people will probably, it'll take up to about 7 to 10 days for these people to get their power, some of them, although some power might be back within the next day or two. Also, the Kingston Police Department has posted photos of flooding in the Rondout Creek area of the East Strand in that area of Kingston. There is major flooding happening there in Kingston, flooding along some of the rivers in the area as well. But stay tuned with us on recordonline.com throughout the morning here and then tomorrow and throughout with more updates as far as flooding, power outages, lines down, trees down, and other things happening in accordance with Hurricane Sandy. Again, this is Tim Malcolm reporting from the Times Herald Record newsroom. Stay with us again tomorrow and throughout the next 24, 36, 48 hours as we continue reporting on the destruction caused by Hurricane Sandy in the Hudson Valley and Catskills.